Chairman Li Minghu and the Global Chairman Paul Wang, the Board of Directors and all members of Monte Jade West, and the Deputy Minister of Science and Technology, Mr. You Jin Xu and Mrs. Xu, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Thank you. How are you doing today? Thank you. I'm very much honored to be here with you tonight. It's truly great to see so many good friends gather here tonight. As I mentioned at the luncheon this afternoon, over the past 27 years, the Monte Jade West has been a crucial platform in bringing together high-tech experts from the Silicon Valley and Taiwan to promote cooperation and the mutual flow of technology and investment. Moreover, it has also functioned as a bridge for professionals and corporations in the Silicon Valley and Taiwan by creating networks for sharing valuable experiences and information in business, investment, technology, and management. All the endeavors have greatly further enhanced the close ties between the United States and Taiwan. In the future, I hope Monte Jade will continue to grow and expand its influence and the contributions, just like its name, Monte Jade, the highest mountain in Taiwan, to pursue scientific and technological foresight and excellence of the highest level. On behalf of the government of the Republic of China on Taiwan and my office, the Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in San Francisco, I would like to once again to extend my sincere gratitude and congratulations to Monte Jade West and Chairman Li Minghu for their excellent achievements and contributions. And I wish each and every one of you a wonderful night. Thank you very much, thank you. And here I also have a certificate of appreciation from the Qiao Weihui to the Chairman Li Minghu. Okay.